Donning a new role as UNICEF's Goodwill Ambassador, world-famous singer and songwriter Katy Perry expressed her unconditional support for the most vulnerable children.
I really believe in UNICEF. I really believe that it's important for us as adults to look after children. They are innocent. They deserve that innocence. And their happiness and their joy is pure, and it should be maintained.
Katy's official appointment as the new UNICEF Goodwill Ambassador took place at the organization's headquarters in New York. The pop star will be lending her voice and her media platforms to amplify the voices of young people.
You are going to make a huge difference, especially through social media, in helping us reach youth to get them more involved in global conversations, but also in acting locally as well.
Katy's journey with UNICEF began in April this year when she visited Madagascar, one of the poorest countries of the world. She says the trip changed her life and inspired her songs.
I remember being inspired by the incredible joy that these kids had on their faces and in their interaction with each other, and how it really kind of reprioritized my thinking and my whole approach on life, and how to find my own joy and my own happiness that isn't based on material possession or social status. I was really inspired to write this song Unconditionally, based on my experience in Madagascar and seeing these children just have the currency of love between them and exchanging that.
And it's the situation of children like those in Madagascar, children living in severe poverty, affected by violence, and those in emergencies that Katy will place in the spotlight. In an interview with UNICEF, she talked about the power of the youth as a force of change.
I believe that the youth culture is not one that's like loss. I think we actually are headed in a positive direction.
This is Priyanka Pruthi for UNICEF. For more information, go to unicef.org.